My definition of success would be to complete whatever you're pursuing.
I would define success as starting a family, having a nice stable job, and probably having kids.
I think success is when you feel happy about what you do. It doesn't necessarily have anything to do with what you're doing, as long as you're happy with it.
I think being successful is that feeling of like accomplishment after you pursue a goal and you actually get what you were desired to try and get.